And during her meeting with the Chinese foreign minister, President Park said Pyongyang should stop threatening a new form of nuclear test and discontinue operations at its main nuclear facilities if it's serious about engaging in dialogue. She also expressed gratitude for China's support of her policy of trust building with North Korea. She said she would hold deeper discussions on resolving the North Korean nuclear problem with Chinese President Xi Jinping when he comes to Seoul next month.